Well, hello, lords and ladies. I hope you are ready to kill a dragon. I know I am. I think I need to go grab... Gotta go grab a little bit of gear. And we'll be all set. I think everybody's pretty much healed. All the dinos are pretty much healed. Ready to go. I don't think we need anything else besides. Oh. We're gonna grab soups. We're gonna grab our ghillie gear. It's gonna get a little warm. And yeah, that's what we're gonna attempt to do the dragon boss. And then we're gonna go straight into. I'm gonna grab a bunch of cryopods. And it's that polymer that's gonna listen. Yeah, so we need to have a total of 20 so we can grab our army and bring it to the tech dungeon, and then we'll try the tech dungeon out. Provided we have enough. Health on all of our tanks. That's what we're going to be doing today. And hopefully finishing Ark. Again, just a reminder, I will not be streaming tomorrow, Friday, or Saturday due to Thanksgiving holiday. I'm going to be out of town visiting my family, which should be a lot of fun. So yeah. But again, if we manage to finish today, which would be awesome, then we will, I think we're moving on to Sunken Lands come Monday. And if not, then we'll do our best to finish up on Monday. Although I can't see it's not finishing. I guess it'll depend on how long it takes us to... Well, it depends on if we can defeat the dragon and then defeat the tech cave. I always forget how far the red obelisk is. Away from where we built. But we got all the dungeons done, we got all that stuff done. I really hope we don't. We don't have any hiccups with the dragon. We shouldn't. It's it should be a fairly straightforward fight. There's some nuances with it, but yeah, hopefully it's not so bad. Hopefully we can one-shot it and then one-shot the tech base. That'll be the game plan. I want to make sure I have all the pieces I need. We are going to have to kill some creatures at the tech cave before we can access the tech cave. We should be okay if we do it from on top of the volcano. And that one we're also going to need Gillian hide, I think. Although we do have an otter, so we might not need the... the fur. It's Gillian fur. It's gonna get... it's gonna be really hot when we enter, and then I... if I remember correctly, it gets cold. Once we're in there. This is a far way. We are in the land of far, far away. But yeah, I'm pretty sure that the dragon area is. Sure, yeah, on the work, but well, our Spino's out there counts on me. I'm not sure what. Having a good time with it. Apparently, there's an RG making his base in our greenhouse. Meat jerky. We are so low on it. And then yeah, just grab the gun. We need chest and boots. Chest and boots. Yeah. We're not gonna be shooting anything. We're gonna be doing, that's pretty much all we need. So we'll get there, hop on the UD and hope for the best. Yeah, 21 medical crews. Pretty sure our doughy dogs are gonna die, but that's okay. Because we got two others, so for the tech cave. Nice. I'm a little jealous. I wish I could have gotten 2 more hours of sleep. guess I got a pack tonight. Oh. For what? Yeah. Well, we'll look at that. Yeah, that's for an event. I'm assuming you know how it works. Alright, let's hope this dragon fight goes well. And then what we'll do is we'll come back, grab as many crowd pods as we can, get all that set up, come back here, grab this entire army, and then go to the tech cave. That's the game. Okay. Yeah, I bookmarked it. Alright. Well, moment of truth. This way, if I die, no, he doesn't. I don't lose my really good stuff. But all in all, not a bad fight. Got him. Whew. Poor Yudi, though. Or, yeah, there's Xenor. But the Doidon stayed alive. That was kind of unexpected. We got 80 element. We'll check health and everything like that here in a second. I know we're going to be short on meat. Untangle the jigsaw puzzle. Right, how'd you do, buddy? Okay. Well, that's a lot of rare flowers. Good job. Okay, you're stuck. Can you get out? You know what? We're just gonna go. Really? You're in the ground now? Alright, so, again, this is how you do it if your dinosaur gets stuck. Fly. Ghost. Again, always okay. Always be ready to one. Somebody else's health bucket. Two. Let's head back. We're gonna have to bring some food with us when we go into the tech cave. At least, oof. I think we're gonna have to have one more baby. Yeah, we lost one. So that's the Dragon Boss, everyone. Dragon Boss is down. One second. Apparently we get a lot of rare flowers from killing the dragon, which is kind of cool. But that wasn't so bad, all things considering.